Once the initial officers first got here, they quickly realized it was an active threat type situation, so we kind of switched our tactics to an active threat response and kind of went that motion. Several other officers, many other officers also responded. Parts of our members of our fire department responded. We did basically like a tactical entrance and movement in the building. We located multiple fatalities and multiple injured persons.
Beep, 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 beep.